I'll tell you, my high school speech teacher, Joy Bryant, I gotta give her some love because as I sit here today, so grateful to get to do what I love to do, what I was created to do, she is probably the biggest impact on it. Mm-hmm. Because I was a punk as a junior in high school trying out for the play. See, I wanted to be the lead character, of course.
Duh.
Lead?
No. Seriously. More attention, please. And I'll never forget, she said, I know you're upset right now, but you got to trust me. Mm. She goes, nobody else in the school can play this role the way you can play the role. And we need you to play this role. And if you'll trust me and throw your heart into it, you'll get everything you want out of it, and I guarantee you steal the show with the laughs. And it was in that moment that I realized we all have a role to play. Mm. And she had enough wisdom to go, I know you want to play this role. That's not your role. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it's people like that that speak stuff into us, and we don't even get it at the moment.